All right, what's up, Terp Nation? I'm Rachel Prevett, here with Eric Ayala. Had a huge performance tonight against the Fairfield Stags. You guys won 74-55. You guys have won now 4 out of your last 4 games. So what's next?
Just taking it one game at a time. You know, we got George Mason coming up there, very tough team, and you know, we just gotta start preparing for them.
And you've made a lot of huge contributions in the last few games. Cool. Can you just talk about like what's been going through your mind? What's been working so well?
Just whatever I can do to help my team win. You know, we build our team on being selfless and sacrificing, and whatever my team need me to do to win, I'll do.
Thank you and congratulations. All right, now we're gonna bring on Anthony Cowan Jr. So Ant, you just joined the top 20 all-time scorers here in Maryland. That's a huge deal. That's a huge deal. What does that feel like to you?
Yeah, for sure. Just my name to be up there with some of the all-time greats. That's cool. It's time to win some now.
Also, you had an impressive amount of assists tonight. How in sync was your team? How in sync have they been this season so far?
Yeah, in practice, we've just been getting a lot of shots up. They know they're getting the ball from me. They've just been ready to shoot. And tonight, they was able to knock a couple of them down.
Congratulations on your win. All right, Terp Nation, we'll be back here on Friday to host George Mason. Make sure you guys tune in at 7 p.m. I'm Rachel Prevett.